There's a clear out here now. Henson came for the double team.
Kyle Korver drills the long three-pointer.
Off that heavy collision. Korver off that screen, off the bounce.
Top three over Harris.
Are you serious? The inbounder. James bounces to Korver. A three on the way. He knocks it down. Kyle Korver has cut it to one.
He has got to play a mistake-free fourth quarter, suffice it to say. Korver squares up. And it's in the air for three.
The game changer coming to life in the cube. Korver coming off. The game changer rises up deep in the cube.
So Korver with 10 points. Korver hesitant. Got to go to work. Off the bounce.
He drained it, Kyle Korver. He went J.R. Smith on him the tough way.
This took concentration off the dribble.
Yes, it did. He did a good job of getting the open spot.
James now the point guard. Out to Korver. Korver launches. Korver hits. 15 points here in the quarter for Korver. It's a two-point game.
Korver, Jeff Green out there from the elbow. Korver pulling the trigger.
And knocks it down because he was fouled.
Then they bring Korver back the opposite direction, deep in the cube.
Looking for his 16th career. 20,562 of his closest friends won
it.
J.R. Smith with a knockaway.
That was great read by
Kyle Korver.
The bottom for three. He knocked it down from Garfield Heights.
Going to work again. Korver
knocks it down from North Royalton.
Oh, my goodness.
I got him where I want him now. Yeah,
22 feet from there. Kyle Korver sends it.
And hits it. He knocked it down from Fairview Park.
All right, Korver get out. He kind of lost control of it. And he says, that's far enough right there. Knocks it down.
Yeah, he's got quite a record here.
4-0. Not a lot, but still. Kyle Korver.
Double crunches. He went J.R. Smith on him the toughest way as he hit it.
You're in a tough predicament tonight.
I am.
Our ATT high-speed replay, as Kyle Korver did indeed look like he drew some contact.
It did look like the defender grabbed his arm on the way by. Easy opportunities tonight.
Yep. 12 miscues. Seems like more. Korver.
And he was fouled. Looking for an absolute filthy four-point play.
Time they find him deep in the cube, and he's fouled.
He's got 16 career four-point plays. Not many have come tougher than that one.
You're right, because they were anticipating that.
But, man, this sure makes you feel like the Timberwolves, they, on a given night, they clearly can play with and beat anybody in this league.
Talk about they're not having that right now.
Derrick Rose showing a little athleticism there on that block. Nice pass there by J.R. Smith. J.R. has been struggling with his three-point shooting.
Korver fires another three. That's good.
Guys are just too good.
41-40, Brooklyn back in front.
Kyle Korver, good again! He's gone video game on him here in the second quarter.
To know your personnel. Korver doing a good job.
Tinge of New England. He's from South Portland, Maine. And a bit of Australian. Spent a lot of time in Australia. That's a three-pointer for Kyle Korver.
Hood, LeBron, Korver for three.
James out to Love. Corner three for Korver. Thompson another rebound. Korver tries it again.
Green out top. Korver gets rid of it quickly, and nobody does it better.
How quick. Always behind you, running the score. And that was a
great time. Morris was posted up against Kyle Korver. LeBron calls him up, calls him off, and defends him.
Korver drills the three. Comes off the screen, catch and shoots immediately.
Big time shot. Al Horford contests from in front. Smart from behind. He may have gotten hit.
James to Korver. Fake. Had an open look. Now fires. And hits. Kyle Korver makes it a one-point game.
Draymond Green plays the passing lane, which opens up Kyle Korver's shooting hand. He knocks it in.